Good morning, students. Today is your English class. Let us study about one word from A to Z. class LKG English. All students look here and listen carefully. Write one word from A to Z. A for ant, A-N-T, and ant means chinchin. B for boy, boy means ladka, B-O-Y. C for cat, C-A-T, cat, cat means billu. D for dog, D-O-G, dog, dog means kutta. E for egg, E-double-G, egg, egg means anda. F for fan, F-A-N, fan, fan means pankha. G for gun, G-U-N, gun, gun means bandook. H for hen, H-E-N, hen, hen means murgi. I for ink, I-N-K, ink, ink means siyahi. J for jam, J-A-M, jam. K for kite, K-I-T-E, kite, kite means patang. L for lion, L-I-O-N, lion, lion means sheer. M for mat, M-A-T, mat, mat means chatai. N for nest, N-E-S-T, nest, nest means ghosla. O for owl, O-W-L, owl, owl means ullu. P for pen, P-E-N, pen, pen means kalam. Q for queen, Q-U-E-E-N, queen, queen means rani. R for rose, R-O-S-E, rose. S for sun, S-U-N, sun, sun means suraj. T for tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger means bag. U for umbrella, U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. Umbrella means chhata. V for van, V-A-N, van. W for watch, W-A-T-C-H, watch. Watch means ghadi. X for Xmas, X-M-A-S, Xmas. X-M-A-S, Xmas. Y for yak, Y-A-K, yak. Z for zebra, Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Fill in the missing letter. M dash P, M A P, map. You write here A. Next, N dash T, N E T, net. You write here E. Next, V dash N, V A N, van. You write here A. Next, F dash M, F A M, fan. Next, D dash M, D E N, day. R dash D, R E D, red. Next, C dash P, C A P, cap. B dash D, B E D, bed. J dash T, J E T, J. M dash T, M A T, mat. L dash G, L E G, leg. W dash B, W E B, wave. B dash D, B A D, bed. R dash T, R A T, red.